Haunted places in the world, and it's very close to my house. So first I'm going to tell